If only our brains were as good at detecting synthetic personalities as they are synthetic faces, then perhaps we would live in a different society. Don't you think? Or am I simply a janky Nicolas Cage? If only our brains were as good at detecting synthetic personalities as they are synthetic faces, then perhaps we would live in a different society. Don't you think? Or am I simply a janky Nicolas Cage?
Thank you very much.